Next we have a verbal sums on quadratic equation. So it carries 4 mark for your annual examination. It is very very important. So it carries 4 marks. Okay, see the question. The sum of the reciprocals of Rahman's ages in years 3 years ago and 5 years from now is 1/3. Find his present age. I'll repeat the question once again. The sum of the reciprocals of Rahman's ages in years 3 years ago and 5 years from now is 1/3. Find his present age. Right? So let the present age of Rahman be X years. Let the present age of Rahman be X years. So 3 years ago his age was X minus 3 years and 5 years hence his age will be X plus 5 years. X plus 5 years. Right? According to the question, the sum of the reciprocals of Rahman's ages in years 3 years ago and 5 years from now is 1/3. Find his present age. Let the present age of Rahman's be X years. 3 years ago, his age was X minus 3 years and 5 years. Hence, his age will be X plus 5 years. So, it is given that the sum of the reciprocals of Rahman's age. The sum of the reciprocals of the Rahman's age. So, the reciprocal of this X minus 3 is 1/3. So, sum. The given is sum of the reciprocals. So, sum is nothing but plus. So, the sum of the reciprocals of this x plus 5 is 1 by x plus 5 which is equals to 1/3. Okay, it is given that the sum of the reciprocals of Rahman's age 3 years ago and 5 years from now is 1/3. So that is 1 by x minus 3 plus 1 by x plus 5 which is equals to 1/3. So by taking LCM from denominators, we get, see this is x minus 3 first factor and x plus 5. It is second factor which is equals to 1/3. So, by equating the LCM of the given first factor, here the missing factor is x plus 5. So, that is 1 into this is x plus 5 plus by equating the second, the equating the LCM of second factor, that is x plus 5. Here the missing term is x minus 3, which is equals to 1/3. So by adding, see 1 into x plus 5, it is again x plus 5. So plus, so this is 1 into x, 1x, plus into minus, minus, it is 3, 1's are 3, which is equals to 1/3, whole divided by, see, by multiplying first term into second term and first term into this full second term, we get, see, this is x into x plus 5 minus 3. Here the second term is minus 3. So minus 3 into this is x plus 5. So we get, see this is plus 1 plus 1. It is 2x on numerator. And plus 5 minus 3. We can subtract minus 3 from plus 5. We get plus 2 which is equals to 1/3 whole divided by, in a denominator we have, see x into x, it is x square plus into plus 5 into x, 5x, minus into plus, it is minus 3 into x, it is 3x, and minus into plus, minus 3 5 is 15, 3 5 is 15. So now see this is 2x plus 2 all divided by x square. So we can subtract 3 from 5. We get plus 2x minus 15, which is equals to 1 by 3. So now by doing cross multiplication, we get, see, this is 3 into 2x plus 2, which is equals to 1 into the given x square quadratic equation, x square plus 2x minus 15. So now 3 into, when we multiply 3 on both the terms, so we get, see, 3 to the, it is 6x plus into plus 3 to the 6, which is equals to x square plus 2x minus 15. When we transpose these terms to the RHS, we get, see, this is x square plus 2x minus 6x minus 15. So plus 6 becomes minus 6, which is equals to 0. So now we get x square. See, minus 6 plus 2, it is minus 4x. Minus 15 minus 6, it is minus 21. When we add these two, we get minus 21, which is equals to 0. So now it is in the form of a standard form of quadratic equation. Ax square plus bx plus c equals 0. So where a is 1 and the coefficient of x, b is minus 4 and the constant term c is minus 21. Okay. So now by factorization method, by splitting the middle term, see, we get, see, this is x square minus 3x, this is plus 3x minus 7x minus 21, which is equals to 21. So the factors of 21 is plus 3, this is plus 3 and minus 7. When we multiply these two, we get plus into minus, minus 3 sevens are 27. Now when we add and subtract this, we get, see, minus 7 plus 3, we get minus 4. So there is no any change in the middle term while we take the given by splitting the middle term. Okay, so now we can group, it has first group and it is a second group. So we should take x as common in the first group. So then the remaining x plus 3 and minus 7 has common, then remaining x plus 3. See, minus into plus minus 7 into x, 7x minus into plus minus 7, 3 is a 21, which is equals to 0. So now we can take, see, this is x minus 7 has one group, and the second factor x plus 3 is the another factor. So now the given quadratic equation has two factors, that is x minus 7 and x plus 3 equals 0. So now when we equate this into 0, so that is x minus 7 equals 0 and x plus 3 equals 0. So here x is equals to plus 3. So when we transpose this plus 3 from LHS to RHS, it is minus 3. So now it is minus 7 will become so plus 7 after transposing. So we get x is equals to plus 7. So x cannot be negative, since x cannot be negative, therefore the present age of Rahman's, Rahman's present age is 7 years. Okay, so x or age cannot be negative, therefore Rahman's present age is 7 years. Okay.